Assalamualaikum. Hey everyone, welcome back to my YouTube channel. In this YouTube channel, today I will discuss a very important topics about Apollo data exporting service. Before going to the main tutorial, I am requesting you, if you are new to my YouTube channel, please subscribe to my YouTube channel. And if you need Apollo data scraping service at a very cheap rate, please contact me. All my contact details you will find on the video description below, also on my YouTube channel cover page. So this is the website where you will find all the tools and contact details. This is the report. Few days ago we have scraped this data for one of my clients, and on that report we have found total 15,390 total data from the link that my clients gave me, and among that link we have found only 11,380 plus data. That means that are email address, but the rest of the contacts don't have the email address that you see in the screen. It is showing unavailable. So almost 4,000 contacts have no email address. So my client asked me why this happened. Now I want to show you the Apollo searching result that my clients gave me. So this is the Apollo searching result where it is showing total 15,500 total data, although at the bottom side you will see 15,476 data it's already showing. And my clients wanted to export all the email address of all the contacts that are already showing on the Apollo searching result. But there is a mistake that most of the people do. That is the point I wanted to explain in that video. If you go to, or if you notice on the left side, you will see one important option, email status. So just here notice that there is no email status my client selected. So this is the mistake they have done. So what you have to do, if you want to get only the email address from the Apollo searching result, you have to select the email status, then you have to choose the this option, email status option. So when you see I am just selecting the email status likely to engage, this data is reduced a lot. So we have found only 1,500 data. So all the people that has this 1,500 must have the email address. After that I also select the verified status, then you see data is increased. You can also select the unverified status here. So these three options will help you to get only the people that has the email address. Now after getting that, you can easily verify this email address using any paid email verifier like Millions Verifier, Rion Email Verifier, Zero Bounce, Never Bounce, anything that you prefer. And I also use the Millions Verifier and Rion Email Verifier to verify the email list for my clients at a very cheap rate. So if you also need email verification service at a cheap rate, you can also contact me. Now this is the option that I wanted to mention. So whenever you want to get only the email address from Apollo, then you must choose this option, email status. Then you will find all the data that have the email address, and we have found this email address. So this is the thing that I wanted to mention in that video. If you think you have learned something new from this video, please subscribe to my YouTube channel, share this video to your Facebook, Twitter and other social media so other people can also learn from this video. And of course, if you need Apollo unlimited exporting service at a very cheap rate, please contact me. Thank you so much for watching this video. See you in the next video with more advanced Apollo data scraping tutorial and lead generation tutorial.